Jesus, Scott. I've been trying to reach you for the past few days. The endoskeletons are severely damaged and probably irreplaceable with the budget you can meet. I'd recommend investing in new endoskeletons, as these cannot be fixed. The mainframes are very old. And I'm afraid if these animatronics were to put on, say, a show, they would most likely pretty much go bump from the children. You don't want that. And quite frankly, I don't want that either. It's, of course, you know, just an idea, but I wanted to call and make sure you know, unlike last time.